and the national leader of All Progressive Congress, Asiwaju Bola Tinubu, has urged Muslims to treat one another with greater compassion and understanding as Ramadan fast ends. Tinubu gave the advice in a statement on Wednesday in Lagos. He also advised Muslims and other Nigerians to build a better society that will be free from violence and hatred.
And don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.